Great challenge. Playing against a great, great team and a great national team. Got a lot of respect for them. Expect them to be a physical game and, just a very competitive game.
Which is the team?
Which team?
Your team.
Well, our team, we're very athletic, very fast, very quick. We like to play up tempo. And that's one of the things that we try to force teams to do is kind of. Absolutely, it's always pressure. You know, when you're playing, when you're USA, we feel like you know we got the best basketball players in the world. So it's always pressure to try to prove that. We've not won since 1994 to 16 years. You know, so we have a great championship. So we have a great opportunity to try to bring it back to the US.
Superstars here in the team,
I'm a little bit got a lot of great guard, like kind of point guard players. Yeah, they're tough. Tough team.
Do you remember the big game in 2006?
Yeah, I watched that game. It was a good game. It was a really good game. I think that was the last time we lost to them. And I remember the fight the other day.